Most people have two kidneys about the size of their fist, located in their lower back. Just like your brain or heart, kidneys keep you alive. In kidney cancer, people often don't see or feel anything in the early stages. In many cases, it's found by chance during imaging tests performed for other reasons. In kidney cancer, healthy kidney cells turn into cancer cells that multiply out of control. These cancer cells bunch together, forming a lump called a tumor. These tumors can stay in the kidneys, but also may spread to other parts of the body. As the tumor grows, people with kidney cancer might notice some signs and symptoms, such as blood in their pee, a lump or bump in the lower back or side of the waist, pain in the lower back, weight loss, night sweats, fever, or tiredness. The good news is that when it's found early and treated right, the outlook for kidney cancer patients can be very bright.